ready and I'm letting go now. That is what I'm doing. That's what this turmoil has been about. That and the rumors of who you've been screwing. I'm not burying my head in the sand. I say this with peace, love, and understanding. I'm glad you're in some kind of peaceful place now, but darling, you were definitely the last one of us standing. When you, Gypsy, faded on us, I needed to say goodbye. But you, Gypsy, faded on us. I guess there's always a chance of us coming back together, but that seems unlikely in this kind of weather. I just never saw it coming, so forgive me the shock of becoming a stranger, walking down my own block. I'm getting over it though. You are faded from my view, and soon I hope you will be gone as I have been gone for you. I do, however, want to say that I wish you the best, past the anger of betrayal and the need to second guess. When you, Gypsy, faded on us, I needed to say goodbye. But you, Gypsy, faded on us, I needed to say goodbye. But you, Gypsy, faded on us.
Gypsy faded on us, I needed to see.